We're doing an emergency recording session because there's a dire bear outside the base. We're on Raptor number 3 since the last episode because Curtis decided, hey, I'm going to go check this bear out. We walked up to the bear. The bear said, hi, Curtis, great to meet you, and bitch slapped him. And the raptor died. So anyway, we're on full alert because, yeah. So we got Nick on the trike, which we know can kill shit. And I'm on a level 32 raptor that we tamed, but I've lost all my gear because it ate me beforehand. And we got Curtis with the bow. Curtis, why don't you get on the wall?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude, I'm fine.
Okay. So we're going to give it a shot, guys. We hope you enjoy.
You want me going first?
Yeah. Dude. Yeah. Hold on. Back up. Let Curtis shoot it. It'll try to come through the front, and Spike will punch him in the face.
Ready?
Right, yep, shoot him. Go.
Do it.
Oh, it looks pissed.
There you go. Just stay on it.
Holy shit!
Don't hit me. I'm running.
Get out.
I'm out. You're in. Oh! Spike is a beast! Spike is a beast! Dude, Spike don't give a fuck.
Dude, I almost died right there.
Hey, did you really?
Nick.
Yeah.
Nick, could you look at my leg and tell me what you see?
What?
Do you see anything in my leg?
No. Oh, I see an arrow in fucking...
Oh!
What the fuck, Nick? What the fuck?
Not in your leg, but yeah, I see dude. An arrow in Spike 3.0.
Thanks, bro. Thanks, Curtis. Curtis, would you mind harvesting and let us know what you
yes.
get?
Yes. Oh, I got pelts. We got pelts.
Dude, we're getting pelts?
Holy shit. 25 pelts.
Nice, not bad. Well, anyway, guys, now we can do a real intro. We're back. We're actually doing two recordings tonight, so unfortunately, we didn't do the comments today. We were having so much fun. We're like, let's record some more.
No, we saw the comments, everybody.
We saw the comments. Anyway, guys, just to catch you up, we've lost quite a few dinosaurs, raptors. Curtis has shot me with numerous arrows, and I've passed out. Also, the most deadly dinosaur that we've been able to find, besides Spike, is Curtis's girl, who, that bitch don't die. She's just invincible.
Yeah.
Is there anything else? Oh yeah. We figured out the best way to level. We've got Curtis making foundations, which wasn't part of the plan, but it works. Because, Curtis, why don't you tell him how hard it was for you to level, just killing shit.
This game, again, for leveling purposes, if you never played Ark, the whole thing is you need the level, then you unlock these things called Ingram Points. With Ingram Points, you're able to unlock abilities to learn stuff, such as armor and foundations, weapons, tools, all sorts of stuff. Everything revolves around crafting Ingrams. And to level, it's not really fun. It's very tedious. So we've been doing that off screen. And so what I've been doing for the past 30 minutes is crafting these foundations as it's literally one-fifth my level. As I get to level 25, though, we will switch to metal instead of stone and usher in a new age.
But let's be honest. Look at how good it looks. We're getting floorboards for the entire beach. We're turning the beach into a resort.
Yeah, that sounds good, actually.
Resort, man.
That sounds good. It's our own Jurassic World, dude.
Na.
We can charge tourists and everything.
We're going to call it Jurassic Universe.
All right. So what level are we trying to... Curtis, not only did you bring Spike, you have your damn spitter following you.
Yeah, because girl is such a good girl.
Well, who's defending the base?
No, she's a good girl.
No, who is defending the base?
Me, by myself, dude.
Holy shit, that's terrible.
I got a billy club.
It's fine.
Oh god, okay, another dire bear!
What? Was that like a joke? Because you just started laughing.
It was
laughing.
A joke.
Well, you started laughing.
Hey, guess
laughing.
What? Hey, Lance, you know what I need?
What?
More wood!
You know what? You also get experience from harvesting the wood yourself.
Yep. Okay, got it.
Alright, I'll leave the two dinos up. I'm helping! Are you shitting me? Nick hasn't helped anyone but himself. I'm over here helping you.
Are you kidding me? I just make you guys armor and stuff.
Yeah, you know what? I've been running around naked for the past hour.
Whose problem is that?
Whose problem is that? You just said you made me armor, you dickwad.
Oh, okay. Here, hold on. Let's see. Alright, stay right there. Stay right here. Come to me, dude. Alright, just give me 1 second here.
Are you wearing a football helmet?
We don't like naked Lance.
Dude, that guy, hey, do I get stuff too, or?
I'll make you the, hold on, give me a second here, Curtis.
I took his gloves, so.
Why did you take his gloves, dude? What the fuck?
I want gloves.
I was making them, dude.
Okay, I'll give him his gloves.
No, you know what? Just keep them.
I hope you didn't use all of our fucking hide on this, dude.
All of it.
Dude, I look good in leather. Dude, look at me, dude. We look like pirates now. It's so good.
How do we look like pirates? Pirates don't have leather. They have, like, cloth.
Oh, the pirates' life is a wonderful life.
Yeah, okay. I'll go back and... I did use the majority of the leather, not gonna lie. And mainly that's because you lost all your clothes, Lance. Just saying.
I had to get us another rafter since Curtis petted the bear.
No, you lost your clothes from the bear, I thought.
All right, there we go. Okay, so I got this built. This should, yeah. So there's the smithy. Okay, so what I can do now.
Can I just say that this is the dumbest looking smithy I've ever seen?
Look.
I'm not blaming you.
I'm trying to work and explain stuff, and I got you complaining about the graphics.
It's not the graph. Well, I guess it's just.
Okay. Jesus Christ. So listen, there's
one.
Can't
appreciate things, can
you? You know what, Curtis?
What?
I'm gonna put this stone axe right in your stone head.
Go ahead. I double dog dare you. I triple dog dare you.
You know what?
I'm over here, like, leveling. This is fun.
Don't even. Oh, don't. You know what? He's asking for it. I got something for Curtis's smart ass.
Do tell?
No. There's no telling.
Oh, damn. Okay, so I'm gonna make one.
Two, three.
All right, I made three pickaxes, all right? Because they were cheap. The pickaxes are the cheapest ones. It only takes one metal to make it. So I made everybody a pickaxe.
Cool.
The axe takes 8 pieces to make. So we can only make 2 of those, or we can save it and get 1 sickle, which will harvest fiber from seed plants.
Did you already make the pickaxes?
Yeah, they're in the thing. So open the table when you get back, and just you'll be able to get a metal pickaxe out of it.
You should have. I was just saying, you probably should have made axes first, because I use my axe as a weapon, bro.
That's fine, but it's so expensive.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah,
it's the
most expensive thing we kind of got our hands on.
All right, so pickaxe it is.
Yeah, just take one out, and if you want to bring one to Curtis, you can.
No.
Where?
It's back at base.
I'm right next to you.
In that table, in the new smithy table, right here. Just look inside of it, and there should be a pickaxe in there for you.
Oh, I see. Sweet.
Okay, now, that's what I'm saying. So we need to get...
Whoa!
What the fuck was that? Nick!
What's wrong, Curtis?
God dang it,
Nick! What's wrong,
Curtis? Curtis, I got you, bro.
What's wrong, Curtis?
Dude, I removed it.
Okay.
You get up.
What's wrong, Curtis?
Okay. What's wrong, Nick? What's wrong, Nick?
Blue, get me out of here. Where's Blue? I'm getting out of here. These guys are retarded. Oh, yeah, I can't say that. These guys are special.
Yeah, you better run away. You better run away.
Did you guys, like, take this seriously?
Got him again!
Yeah, because I wasn't even a moving target! Oh my god, you know what, guys? Uh-oh, I'm done.
Curtis, are you going to start your own tribe, bro?
Alright, I call truce. Truce, come on.
What do you mean, truce?
You started this thing!
Yeah, you can't call truce after you started.
Get over here, you son of a bitch! Get over here!
Dudes. Okay, so I'm pretty sure the upgraded weapons collect more stuff and faster.
I didn't kill you, Curtis. Come on.
Yeah, but I'm gonna kill you.
Oh yeah, that's reasonable.
Guys,
it is reasonable. Reasonable without a doubt.
Guys,
all right, so what are we doing? Sorry, back on track.
Dude, if I was you, guys, go test those new tools out. They're fucking crazy.
I'm gonna test it out here. Strong, flint.
It does that shit. Wait, look how fast it goes.
Stone. Not getting any metal. I was hoping that...
Dude, you gotta use... If you want metal, go to the river and look for the smooth stones.
Smooth? Okay.
You see the smooth ones in there? Those, from what me and Curtis can tell, like, all of them can drop metal.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So, it's not hard. Okay. Although, from what the comments say, We need to find a mountain, and there's actual metal nodes in the mountains. But, I mean, we don't have any raptors.
I mean, you're on a raptor right now.
No, no, we go together, because apparently griffins protect the mountain.
What is this, Lord of the Rings?
What it sounds like, Nana.
I gotta get rid of these axes, these stone axes I have. So, you could say we officially upgraded to the Iron Age.
Yep.
That is a, that's a good point. We're like primitive technology.
Yeah. All right, hey. That's for other YouTube channels.
Remember. Oh, yeah, sorry. Fuck that, dude.
Whoa!
Sorry, man.
But yeah, you...
Are you gonna...
There's already enough drama on YouTube, guys.
Oh my god, Curtis, use that fucking axe, man. Go find a tree. Right here, it's on this tree, dude.
Where's this bridge at, bro? I'm gonna test it out.
Right here, dude.
Where's the jump? Jump!
There is no jump.
Boom! Nice. That works, though. If you put a platform on the other end, it'll be perfect, dude.
Too bad you can't, like... It's either craft all or...
Is the spitter still on follow? Whoa. Whoa, spitter in the base!
I'm too far away and encumbered. Caboose. You guys take
Caboose.
Care.
Caboose. What? Help.
What?
He's getting
outside.
Attacked by a
right outside.
Incoming reinforcements.
Trike's on him.
Holy crap.
Woo! Spike Lee did not like that shit one bit. Dude, look at this. Dude, Blue 3.0, he can fucking moonwalk, bro.
Oh, yeah, Nick?
Yeah, you wanna see it? Watch this.
Dude, I'm working for the group right now.
Watch this moonwalk, dude. Oh, it's like fucking Michael Jackson reincarnated into a raptor, bro.
Dude, that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Look at him!
I'm not looking, dude! It's a waste of time to
Billie
let you
Jean
moonwalk a raptor.
Not my lover! She's just a raptor.
No. I don't even know why I hang out with you guys.
Dude, you know what, Curtis?
You guys are no fun sometimes,
man. Hey,
can I have
my raptor back, Mom?
No. You know what? You didn't want to watch me moonwalk the gun.
Dude, what is wrong with this guy? Okay. You know what? I'm going to when you log off the server, I'm going to get on Blue and I'm going to eat you. I'm not fucking kidding. Nick.
What's up?
What are you doing? Do something to help the group.
Dude, I made you that sweet armor, bro.
Will you get off the damn dinosaur? Thank you. All right, come with me now. Fuck, dude. Dude, Nick, I need you to go to the base and see if Spike can get across this.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea. Yeah,
we
yeah,
might
yeah.
have to make it like 2x2.
Yeah. On my way. Watch out. All right. Here comes the earthquake.
Okay, let's do it.
Here she comes.
Dude, you're gonna run her out of stamina. You know she can't run that far. She's fat.
Here we go, girl. Come on, girl.
Remember,
hug the
lefts. Don't fall in.
Oh, she got tired, dude. She got tired.
Yeah, I told you not to sprint.
She got tired.
Oh, my
God.
She just sprinted across the bridge.
Are you ready?
Yeah, do it. Ready? I just want to say I am a great bridge.
She likes it.
Dude, that's so good. Dude, that's gonna save us so much time.
Put the rail in there, you just kind of hug the rail, and look at it, watch it, look at it, look at it go, look at it go.
Whoa. Curtis, do you like my bridge? Curtis didn't say he liked the bridge.
Yeah, Curtis doesn't like
anything,
I mean,
this is not a bridge, I mean, this is like, you know, a walkway.
You know what, it's my bridge, I put my heart and soul in that goddamn bridge, fuck you,
why did
asshole.
You put your heart and soul into somebody else, more constructive?
You know what, in the comments, did you think the bridge was a constructive thing, or do you think Curtis is just being a little harsh?
Well, now we need a beaver to get maybe wood.
Oh, shit. All right. So does that mean, boys, we should go? We should go beaver hunting. We're gonna go beaver hunting. All right, guys, we're going beaver hunting. All right, guys, so we're back doing another all-nighter with more Ark. It's emergency recording over across the bay. It appears that there's one of those big duck-billed motherfuckers that's gonna eat us. So. Don't drown
him
up here. Dude, Curtis, do not come back over
Caboose.
Here. He is going to see you.
If he chases you, you die, dude.
Guys,
just
we
die.
Hope you enjoyed the episode. We're getting in it. We're going beaver hunting today, by the way. What's the plan?
Fuck, dude. Holy
beaver hunting.
Shit, dude.
What?
Dude, this is not good.
Dude, just run.
Dude, it's get so away. Fucking crazy over here, man. Dude,
get away.
There's two trikes attacking it, man. Holy shit.
Sit tight. Dude, don't come over here if he comes after you, though. You just take your death.
Can I go through the bridge?
No.
I'll go through the water.
No, dude. Do not come back to the base.
Let them fight. Oh, fuck.
I don't know what he's doing, dude.
Dude, it's fucking gnarly, dude.
He's rampaging.
Dude. The trikes are fucking bugged out as shit.
Oh, yeah, no. He just killed one.
Oh.
Oh, no. Is he going to eat it?
He's eating it.
I think so.
All right, don't go over there, guys. God, do not bring him back to the base. Oh, my God, dude. It's savage.
This
he's
is
going...
not good, dude. Oh, he's going across across the bay.
Oh no, he's attacking piranhas and sharks and stuff. Dude, I don't like this close to our base. Oh my Jesus. God. Please target something else. Please target something else.
Think you see don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Oh shit, I'm out.
Don't look at me.
Fuck, he's looking at us!
I'm out of here.
He's
fuck.
Fucking looking at us.
He's attacking a turtle!
He's attacking a turtle.
Dude, is he low on health? Do we know?
How do we tell?
No, I don't want you to get closer. You'll drag him to the base. I know you.
We should have attacked him when the...
Fuck no, dude. They have natural aggression to us. He'd have turned off of them and came after us.
All right, well, let's go the total opposite direction of him.
We should need to watch this, man. This is like King Kong versus Godzilla.
No, what we need to do is we need to just run away.
Just look at her. Isn't she a beaut? Nature.
Stick our thumbs up the butt.
She's just circling the tortoise.
Why are you having a Scottish accent?
I don't know. Come on, let's get out of here. Huh? Let's go. Come on.
Dude, Curtis, we could trank him.
Oh, he's done.
No, he's not done. He's just doing, he's circling his prey.
Dude,
Curtis, you are too close. He is going to turn on you.
I thought this was Operation Beaver Hunt. Come on.
What?
Oh, yeah. Beaver Hunt.
Oh, wait. He's turning? Oh, my God. I think he sees Curtis. Curtis, I swear, dude. If he comes after you, I'm going to kill you myself.
Oh, man.
Come on. Let's go, dude.
I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Let's go. All right, guys. We're going to go get some Trank Arrows.
Tons of Trank Arrows. I got 50 Trank Arrows.
Curtis got the Trank Arrows, bruh. I think I see him right there. He just went into the water.
I think that was a frog. I'm not sure.
Yeah, the frogs look the same.
Hey, wait. What is that? That's not a crocodile right there.
What is that thing?
Yeah, with the
next to the snake? Come on, let's go kill that snake and check that thing out.
Okay, got it. I'm down for this plan. Guys,
crocodile.
What?
Oh, it's coming straight for you. Speed. He's speeding in. I'm coming over.
Oh, God. I'm good.
He has piranhas on him.
There's a snake, too. Stay
alive. Oh, God.
Get out of the water.
I can't get out of the water.
Come on.
Get out of the water, Lance!
I'm trying! Dude, I fell off the dock. Alright, dude, I killed one.
Piranhas are after the snake.
Yeah, let the piranhas kill the snake. Where's Curtis?
Crocodile!
What?
Crocodile! Right here. He's
bugged out. Whoa! What happened? I'm asleep, guys.
Yeah, it poisoned you. You're fine.
What poisoned me?
The snake.
Hey, can you get the raptor over here?
I can't see you, Curtis. Remember, I can't see your name.
Don't leave.
No, I'm like, you don't see the crocodile.
I see him, dude. But I'm poisoned. I'm scared she's gonna fall asleep. Hold on. All right, I'm coming over.
Oh great, you guys just left me here. If that snake comes back, I'm dead.
Dude, I'm getting tranked by Curtis a lot, so
I'm falling. I'm not shooting you with tranks, dude.
Okay. Shit, it's going for Nick. I'm going across. Hold on, I'm
dude,
trying.
Dude, is he hitting me?
I'm trying.
I'm almost dead.
I'm firing at him. Oh, shit!
One snake's back and I'm dead.
Dude, I'm
No, it was another gator. Oh, my God.
Hey, you know what I was thinking about? So, you know these fast things right here? These para-whatevers?
Parasaurus.
We could trank those, and we start with the starter saddles for them, and you guys could ride those.
Yeah, I mean, like, how much can you make for a saddle with them? Because I literally have 200 hide with them.
All right, you guys ready?
Okay. Wait, right, let me get. Do you have your narco arrows ready?
Yeah.
Get fucking point blank at this shit, dude.
All right, ready?
Okay, pull them back.
Go. Just careful not to shoot the big one, dude. All right, there we go. Left one down. All right, hey, Nick, get on blue for a minute.
Yeah, Nick, you take blue.
So that he doesn't like.
Where's it? Okay.
All right, hold on. All right, there you go. Okay, okay, hold on a second. All right, so there we go. We've got him tamed. What I'm going to do is now I'm going to learn the thing. Don't let him
run. Do you want me to learn it so you don't have to spend points? Because I have 112 points, dude.
Yeah,
or
let's have Nick learn it.
All right, learn it then.
All right, Parasaur. Give me some.
Yeah, learn it. We'll just jump off blue and then learn it.
I'm trying,
it,
dude. Okay, I'm trying.
Fucking Curtis, dude. Dun, 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 dun. Did you give Curtis his saddle?
Yeah.
I got it.
All right. All right, boys, ready? Let's see. Make sure they're not over. What?
Sorry.
All right, are we good? What are you doing?
I'm trying to get shit off my fucking thing.
By the way, it's following me, so just tell it not to. Dude, this is good, you guys. This is good. I don't hear hype over the fact we got dinosaurs.
These fucking dinosaurs suck, though.
Yeah.
We're only getting these dinosaurs because the people will rage if we don't get more dinosaurs.
What are you talking about?
It's entropy.
Dude? Why do they suck?
Where are you guys going?
We're going to the base, dude.
Yeah, but no, it's over here.
No, it's yeah, but there's a cliff there, so we gotta go this way.
Whoa, we might have a raptor.
Where? Where? I don't. I have no idea where you are.
You're, fuck, I don't know. I'm by the cliff.
I'm not sure where that's at.
Cliff Huxtable?
Fuck, I lost him.
I see you.
Yeah, it's a raptor.
Is it stuck? I'm here.
Narc him.
I'm here. I'm sorry, Kurt. Oh, he's down.
Dude, look what we found. We found him.
Oh my God. What? No.
What
no.
the fuck?
No
what?
Way.
We found Dad, the cap. We found the cap.
Fucking cap.
What the? What?
What was he doing over here?
What are you?
What
the fuck? What just happened?
I don't know, dude. He was just over
what
in the bushes.
What just happened?
Dude, he must have been stuck on something trying to find his way to Curtis this whole time.
Holy shit.
All right, well, tame the raptor and let Curtis have it for now.
Okay, tame the raptor, guys.
He's the one that found it, so.
Guys, we got a
scorpion. Oh, fuck, a scorpion.
Scorpion.
Are scorpions bad?
Yeah, scorpions are really bad, dude.
Well, you guys, we got two raptors, man. Take it out.
We don't know what level it is.
30.
Oh, it's going for
Nick. It's coming for me.
Come on.
And I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Curtis, just hit it. There you go. All right, back up, Curtis. Let's pull it away. Try to get it away from our pack animal. Oh, he's good. Okay, guys. Woo, we made it back. We've got to end the recording, though, guys. Not a lot of time to talk because Nick is crazy, and I'm at 10 gigs for a video.
Yeah, I think I'm over that, so.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you on the next one, guys. And as always, Curtis is the bitch.
Wow.
What the fuck?
We got him!